கொரோனா டைம் கொடுத்துருக்கீங்க டெஸ்டிமோனி. நிறைய டெஸ்டிமோனி சொல்ல நேரம் இல்லை, என்னாலும் 50 ஆசை வரும். ஆசை வந்தால் பாரு சொல்லுவோம், எனக்கு ஒரு ஆசை வந்தது பாசம் கேட்டே நான் அழகா நிறைய கலவரம்ல ஒரு ஆடை அணி வந்து பாசம் வேணும்.
I have many testimonies to share, but today, since my birthday has passed, I even requested pastor, pastor, I wanted to buy a new dress and wear. Today, to celebrate, colorful dress, but pastor said no, today is a communion day, so you should be in white. நாங்கள் சபையில கட்டுப்பாடு இருக்கலாம், நாங்கள் சிங்கள சபையா இருக்கலாம், நாங்கள் தமிழ் சபையா இருக்கலாம், எந்த சபையா இருந்தாலும் சபையில ஒரு கட்டுப்பாடு இருந்தால் நாங்கள் அதை
குத்திருப்பீங்க.
Amen.
Amen.
கர்த்தர் நல்லவர், அவர் கிருபை என்றும் உள்ளவர்.
God is good and his grace is everlasting.
26 வயசுல இருக்கும்போது அம்மா எனக்கு தெரிந்தா, அம்மாக்கு 26 வயசுல இருக்கும்போது
When my mother was 26 years of old, I was born. Even today, my mother is with me, so I am thankful to God for that opportunity. Last week, there are some issues experienced, but I am thankful to God. That God has settled everything in order.
Amen.
நிறைய
டெஸ்டிமோனி நான் சொல்ல வேண்டியது வந்து நானாலும் நிறைய சொல்ல முடியாவிட்டாலும் கர்த்தர் எனக்கு தந்த நல்ல அன்பான கணவனுக்கான கர்த்தர் நான் சொல்கிறேன்.
There are many testimony I want to tell, but I cannot tell everything today. But first of all, I would like to thank for my husband, which God has given me. I thank God for my loving children which God has blessed me with. And also I am thankful to God for the church. God has blessed me with a good church, blessed church. Amen. Hallelujah. Even two of us together in Christ, it is without any issues, it is happiest thing to do.
Amen.
I want to be happy in every day.
I am
the eldest child. My mother, in her family, she is the eldest daughter. My father is the eldest son in his family. And in my family also, I am the eldest child.
5 years after the my money done.
After 5 years only, I had my younger sister. My younger sister was born. I have one more brother too. Even I am thankful that God has blessed me with a sister and a brother. My mother, I would like to thank for my mother-in-law also. She's still living.
To see us.
Amen. In my village, I am very famous because I am so beautiful, fair, like my father, and also I am fat, like nature maybe.
Thank,
When I was fat as a small child, everyone in my village, they liked, they loved me, liked me, they used to carry me all around.
Problem is a Lanka with the Prasnik Nisa Lanka with Jaffna in the lap of the Kalamenduna.
Yes, I was born in Jaffna, but it is because of some issues I experienced. I was forced to come from Jaffna to Colombo. I was not known a one single word. But God has given His grace today. Now I can speak Sinhala. Even I can interpret in Sinhala. I can shout at my husband also in Sinhala. Yeah, no, even with my mitra, there should be.
We can't say, "Apni kya na mera."
Jokes.
Kya
gaal hai, apni hathi. We will not say. We will not shout at each other. Is there?
How the Chintakat wife ko teva gaye thi na wale sir.
Main Chintakat wife kaun to de sir?
Sorry, yeh na bata sir na wale, yeh na wale, main bhi yeh na wale. Mon devan masu suli karna wa.
After coming to Colombo, I have to rebuild my life from the low level, starting again. Even after I get married, again, I have to think about everything. I have to start a new life from the beginning. Again, third time when I came to Canada, again we have to start the life again from the beginning. But God is good. God is good and faithful. He has blessed us and He has helped us to build our life again. I want to explain some reasons what I wanted to tell.
మగే పొడి కాలేందల అపే గెదర గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్ ఫస్ట్ బెల్ యావాచ గెదర చోచేని ఫస్ట్ బెల్ యావాన సరం తెది 8 o'clock సోని పతంగ అవా అపి 7:30 కి వరే నందోని రెడీ వెల ఈ చోచ ఇన టైం
ఇన్ మై చైల్డ్‌హుడ్ అవర్ గ్రాండ్ ఫాదర్ వాస్ వెరీ స్ట్రిక్ట్ హి యూస్డ్ టు డిసిప్లిన్ us రైట్ 7:30 వి నీడ్ టు గెట్ అప్ అండ్ గెట్ డ్రెస్డ్ బికాజ్ 8 o'clock వెన్ ద చర్చ్ బెల్ రాంగ్స్ వి షుడ్ బి రెడీ ఫర్ ద సర్వీస్
ඒ පුරුද ඒ අපිට වෙන ඒ කාලේ අපි පුරුදු වෙච්ච එක තාම මගේ ජීවිතේ චර්ච් එකේ මම බ්ලෙන් වෙල් හිටියා මම කියන්නේ ට්‍රැෆික් බ්ලොක් මම බ්ලෙන් වෙල් කියලා ගොඩාක් දුර හිටියා මම ට්‍රැෆික් බ්ලොක් වල බස් නැ මොනවත් නැ ටයිම් එක චර්ච් එකේ කොයි චර්ච් එකක් උදේ පාන්දර චර්ච් එක නමත් අවශ්‍ය කරලා ටයිම් මට වෙනනේ ඒක මගේ නමකට මතක දෙනවා ටයිම් ඉස් වෙරි ඉම්පෝටන්ට්
Hallelujah. Because of that that habit, still until now I am following to go to every church services to be on time.
ඒ වගේම මම පොඩි කාලේ ඉඳලා හැම එකම Sunday school, youth හැම එකටම involve වුණා දෙවියන් වහන්සේ කරන්න same thing Colombo ආවට පස්සේ stop කරලා නැහැ. Colombo ආවට පස්සේ හැම එකටම join mona kara bayanathu hama ekadama participate kara e puruda mage darawata kiywa tamilda singalada englishda ne hama ekadama devian wanse ki mona lokul karanna one karanna
after experience the love of Christ even in Jaffna even in Colombo whatever the church activities I was available I gave myself into it that same thing I put that heart for my children also if it is a single service if it is a Tamil service English service whatever there is if church activity you have to get involved
kavada kiyana nige tamil ubata thinnane singala ubata thinnane every time hama service ekarana paulana androne nugunu matha
enna I have taught them not to give excuse this is single service this is English service which we don't understand but I have taught them whatever it is since it is a God activity you should be available
with the family
with the family, as a family.
Ekani sama hadini da satutu wenawa mage daru hama language ekama gena denna sudutha.
Therefore, I am blessed. I am so glad and happy. Today, my children, they are participating in every languages, and they knew the languages now.
And apne sabab, mage sabab, aryan sabab ke liye nahi, mona hariya ke saath mein hua. Rachel, unka kuchh do just line hua. Rachel, ek aur hota, ye dalwa, ye dalwa, sunta.
I am not boasting that other churches and everything, but I am proud about my eldest daughter Rachel. Many youths are there, but today God promoted her to be a youth leader to the whole youth.
Ewan godak thiyana mata kiyanna lamai gana, but eka neme mage aasawa mama kiyanna karanawa mata Colombo indala yesna indala Colombo inda එනකොට අඳාග නමට දුන්න චේතාව මට ගලවන්නේ නැහැ ඒක තියෙනවා ඒ වගේ මට ආදරේ ඒගොල්ලෝ sorry
I am blessed I came from Jaffna to Colombo and then to Canada wherever I go God has blessed me even without knowing a single language God blessed me with a job in Colombo and then later on there are 2500 people Sinhalese They were working under me, only 4 Tamils. And when I left that job, everybody, they were crying. They gifted me with a beautiful chain, which I have not removed so far. Therefore, I am thankful to God. God has blessed me in such a tremendous way.
Canada, same thing. They were asking for the job. 3-4 times, I talked about the job. මම ඇත්තට කැමති වුණේ නැහැ මේක ගන්නවද නැද්ද කියලා මම ප්‍රේ කරා. දැන් සෙවෙනි මාසේ මම කන්ෆර්ම් කරා. දැන් ඉඳගෙනකොට මම මේ කේස් එකේ ෆයිල්ස් හොයන විදිය මේ මාසේ මම දෙන්නේ. මේක තමයි කියලා. ඒ නිසා මම මේ ජොබ් එක බාරගත්තා. මම බාරගත්තේ කොහොමද කියලා. මම බාරගත්තේ 3 weeks ද තමයි ජොබ් එක. බට මම එක කාරණාව කිව්වා. 3 weeks ද මට මුලවට පේ කරනවා. ඒක තමයි ඉන්නේ. ඒ වගේම paper එක 3 weeks ද හම් මේ job එක දැන් 15 something year continue කරගෙන මාසවලට
even in the same manner when I came to Canada God has blessed me with the job which I am doing now in the lawyer's office the 3-4 times they called me but I was not sure this is the will of the Lord and then God revealed me this is the job I should take so finally I engaged in the job And I made some restriction to them to continue in the job, and that was fulfilled. But now until 16 years, now I'm working in this lawyer's office. Such a tremendous way God has directed me, and He can direct you too, the same way.
इतना काम हमारे कथियाँ में थोड़ी काले इंद्रा मुझे तस्सम के तस्स पौड़ा वक्त आई है हम दाम में तस्सम के तस्स Tamil church or single church in this year to come from. Eka Mandino Amai, the William Marcy, Eka Dashi Vadakara, Eka with Ratname, Lankari pastors, Apiva, Kuzukarapu, how the pastors in the Pastor Jessica, Pastor Kicho, Pastor Ambrose, Hamortana. Every year, Lankari, Api Savia Patana Tauna, the pastors lava, Hamavili Matakana, Egilota, Munahari, the work Kuranda. හැම වෙලේම ඔලෙඩි වෙලා ඉන්නවා ඉතින් සම්දේවයන් වහන්සේ සුදි කරනවා දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අපි කරන කොට දෙවියන් වහන්සේ අපි ආශිර්වාද කරනවා
ආමෙන් I am blessed because Bible says it is blessed than receiving than giving so in my child from the childhood when I was a Christian I was giving 1/10 of my salary to the God's ministry because God says give and then you will receive so in the same manner I was get along the pastors which who taught us this truth, Pastor Ambrose, Pastor J.A. Seelan, Pastor Kito, even now, whenever the opportunity to bless them with the financial, I continue doing that. And I can experience God is faithful to bless me as according to His word, give unto that you will receive abundantly. So I am experiencing that abundant blessing now.
மீன் கழுவி இருப்பா, இவ்வளவு ரச்சி கழுவி இருப்பா எங்களுக்காக, இவ்வளவு அவங்க ஜெஃப்னால தண்ணி எல்லாம் அவங்க கிட்ட இல்ல, நாங்க போய் வெளியில இருந்து தண்ணி இருந்தோம்னா தண்ணி நாங்க எடுத்து கொடுத்தாலும் கழுவி அதை சமைக்கிறது ஈஸி இல்ல. ஆனா ஒரு நாளும் ஒரு குறைவு இல்லாம அந்த கையால எவ்வளவு சமைத்திருப்பான்னு சொல்லி
நாங்க சொல்லுவோம். When we gather as a family, we used to discuss about our grandmother who supported us, who made us food, who even the water in Jaffna, it is very far away. You need to take water and bring it. So all for many, many times, she gave us, she made us food with her bare hands and helped us with water and all the things. So we used to thankful for her so much.
அம்மாவோட கையால எவ்வளவு அம்மா சமைச்சாவோ அதே போல கனடால வந்து இவரு கையால நிறைய பேருக்கு கனக்காரையில சொல்லப்பட்டிருக்கு.
Amen, hallelujah. At the same manner how my grandmother blessed many, many people with her own hands, the same way today after I come to Canada, God has blessed many people through my hands. Not only providing food to the people who I need, but also the people who do not know how to write, how to build their life, and I was able to help many, many people.
Yes, vela start pannadhu 9 ku, vela mudiyadhu 5 ku.
My work starts at 9 and ends at 5 o'clock.
Anala immigration ku case irukraakala 8:30 ku avanikku or manasaala 8 ku anga nippen 5 manikku vela mudinda anala amma appa nee mattum dhaan oru vela seiraai 5 manikku varam anala ichaagalukku avangala kadai mudiyala kaaryangalai mudichu kudukkuradhukaga 5 manikku nan nippen anala enakku anda 9 to 5 dhaan enna payment அதுக்கு முதல் வகுப்புல என்ன செய்ய முடியலாம் அலக்கத்தர் இந்த காலத்தை எனக்கு தந்து
ஆசீர்வதித்தார். My work start at 8 to 5, my payment at 9 to 5. They only pay me for 9 to 5. But if the people have a case hearing at 8:30, I'll be there for them at 8 o'clock to prepare them. And also, if the case is pending, even after my duty at 5 o'clock, I will wait even after my work to help them to complete their case. And then I used to come back. But my payment is only 9 to 5. But I did it for the Lord. It is because God has blessed me so much. So I am thankful to the Lord. Even today I am thankful to God. He made me a testimony to share my testimony in the church.
And Divyan Master was Sudhi Karanava. May all of the Divyan Master was Ashivada Kala, Bless Kala, Mama Kitan, my Khadavada Tena Ashava, Divyan Master Ishta Karanava, Pastor Ishta Karanava, Kilavadanava, Ishta Karanava, Insama Divyan Master Sudhi Karanava.
I am thankful that God has blessed me with a wonderful year, and I'm so sure that God will fulfill me, my heart desire,
Amen,
through Pastor Ranjit, Honorable Asbar. I want to end this testimony with a joke. My son, George, gave me a gift to my birthday. But that it was a mob stick for
you. You
know what he
did? Now, I am taking, Mama, take over now, mop in there. That's why you take all
it. With the gift of a mop stick, he told me, from now onwards, I am taking over the responsibility of mopping the whole house. Yesterday, Pastor Krishanda was mopping the church. So he was monitoring and watching carefully how to do this mopping. You can also teach. It's only a joke. I'm thanking God for until now. God has tremendously blessed me.